In this video, I'm going to tell you about the split screen in Smart 8 Pro. So if you want to use a feature of the multiple screen, or you can say the split screen, I will tell you how you can do it. I will show you all the steps you have to follow them. And if you're new to my channel, then don't forget to subscribe. Let's watch the video.